Show. I'm Preeti Changyani, and today, because the weather is so fabulous, we are at the outdoor area of the Transform Gym in Chembur. So today, I am not going to train with any of the trainers in the gym. I have hired my own trainer from trainmenow.in. His name is Rajnikant, and I'm just going to introduce him to you all. Rajnikant, aap aayenge please. Rajnikant, aaj main aapko koi chashme wale tricks nahi bolungi. So yeah, we're not going to ask him to do any Rajnikant style tricks, but we are going to ask him to train us in something that I had never heard of before. So I'll ask him to tell us all about it.
Basically, Kainam is a high intensity interval training.
It's called
high intensity
Kainamax. Right. Kainamax. So this is Kainamax, and Kainamax is all about?
Kainamax is a high intensity interval training. They all include the whole total bodies, core muscles, hamstrings, calf, all the total bodies are involved in this. They use the resistance bands, high intensity bands are there. They involve the consistently resistance from forward to down the body, both sides.
How is it different from like training with weights in the gym?
The difference is that when you put the weight, pull the weights in, then same time the gym goes down, now the resistance will go. On the resistance band, then comes up and goes down, the same resistance goes comes and up. The right. Same intensity levels are going up and down.
Plus, I suppose the risk of injury is also
there. Is a less amount of injury.
Right. So, what is the exercise that we're going to do today?
Now, we first go for a squat with the bands. Banded squats.
Banded squats.
Yes.
Okay.
Squats with the bands.
So, before we explain the whole exercise, I think it's better that we show it to you guys.
Yes.
Right? So, here goes. So now we're going to start the first exercise, that is squats with bands. Now the speciality of trainmenow.in is that you don't need to get any equipment. You just need your water bottle and your napkin, and the trainer will get everything that you require. So today, Rajnikant has brought with him his resistance bands. So Rajnikant, you have to show them.
Sure.
The first workout is going for is squats with the bands, okay?
Right.
Stance with the hip width apart, man. Okay. Stance hip width apart.
The hip width
okay,
apart.
Yes. Okay. Bend. You should be bent. Pull out here from here. Okay. Bend from your neck in the chair. You have to hold bend from here. Okay. When it goes down, in when it goes down, back arch and chest out. When it goes down, comes in, breathe out. Okay. All time back should be arch. Okay. Knees thode bhi hame toes ke aage nahi jaane chahiye. If knees go forward, it's wrong. Okay. You have to back out, chest out, and all the way comes up. When you comes up, breathe out, and goes down, inhale from the mouth.
Okay. So inhale when you go down?
Yes.
Okay.
Perfect. Can I?
Okay.
Yes. It's better.
Okay.
Perfect.
And hands can be anywhere?
Yeah, if you hold the hand, it's better for you.
Okay.
Yes. Back should be arch, yes. When it goes down.
First time I'm doing this. Let's see.
Okay, palms up, breathe out from my mouth. Yes, it's slightly so, knees walk forward. So slightly knees ko piche rakhna hai. And back should be all time arch. Okay?
When I go
yes.
Down,
right? Okay, yeah. It goes down, inhale. When it comes up, breathe out. Excellent. Look straight, neck neutral. Yes, perfect. Goes down, up. Yes, slightly knees forward are and slightly go down. Perfect. Up, back should be arch, all time back should be arch. Go down, up, better. Keep going, up, better. Knees slightly back go down. Perfect. Up, yes. Give me three more count. Come on. Up, three, last two, back arch. Breathe out when it comes up. Perfect. Last two. Up, give me one more. Give me one more. Come on, give me one more. Up. Perfect.
Wow.
Leave.
I think I really feel this. It's way off. Core pe bhi bahut.
Yeah, quadriceps and hamstrings and glutes muscles are included in this workout.
The quadriceps, hamstrings and glutes.
Glutes muscles, yes ma'am.
That's great. I think the good part about training with bands is that most of us Indian women, I don't think have so much of a problem with the weight loss as much as strength. So I think with resistance bands, the good part is that your strength increases quite a bit, And that is something that I have been trying to do for a long time. It is one of my problem areas. It's not weight loss that's so hard, but it's more about the strength in all parts of the body. So thank you very much, Rajina. And this is a new thing that we've learned, Kynamax. And we are here at Transform Gym.
Yes.
And thank you guys very much. See you next time around. So if you liked our Kynamax workout at Transform Gym Chembur today, do like and subscribe to our channel, Swell Entertainment. And also thanks very much to Train Me Now, Sir Diane.